Yes, guys, so not even 5 minutes good in the water, guys. Quinn just tell me that him spear one of the stone ball shad. Yes, guys, so right now, guys, we're working with the sun because the water is very dark. And sometimes, guys, when the cloud block the sun, the fish them just swim right across you guys because through the water that we hardly can see them. Yes, guys, so two stone ball shad just swim up on me, guys, and me spoof them away, guys, because me move too fast towards them. Also see them late, guys, because the water is very dark. Thank you.
You see them now come from there where they are while ago.
Get one out there.
Thank you. Welcome back to another adventure with Sea Life Jamaica, guys. Just a come out of the water. Don't know some idea with Quinn.
Yeah, man.
Don't know some idea with Quinn, guys. So this is part 4 of spearfishing in jellyfish water, guys. Never make any intro with me going in the water, guys. But anyway, just a come out of the water, guys. So this is the catch of the day. Yeah, man, me catch two of the nice stone ball shot them. And one of the mangrove snapper them. You know? And I don't know, say Queen Spear, one of the stone ball shot as well. And one nice snapper. But he lost his spear, guys. I swear, he fired the spear, guys, and the runners never on. Runners never put on him spear, guys, and him lost him spear, you know? Swear, guys. But it wasn't a bad day still, you know? Come, guys, and we come find food, come catch food, and that will come out of you, you know? Yeah, man, so. Thanks for tuning in to Sea Life Jamaica, guys. Until next time, stay safe. Peace. I'm out.